That was Thought for the Day with the Chief Rabbi, Lord Sachs. The time now, 8:09.
Jonathan, before you go, no, any thoughts on what's going on over in Israel and Gaza at the moment?
I think it's got to do with Iran, actually.
We're live.
We're live on air. Yeah, no.
Yeah. Any thoughts? A continued prayer for peace, not only in Gaza but for the whole region. No one gains from violence, not the Palestinians, not the Israelis. This is an issue here where we must all pray for peace and work for it.
Thanks, Jonathan.